Hi, I'm Caitlin Huggins from Top Martial Arts in Pineville, North Carolina, an affiliate of Berta Travins. Here with Black Belt Denise Hell, who is out of Berta Travins headquarters, Team Octopus, here in Atlanta. And I'm about to show you one of my favorite sweeps ever, a overhead sweep. To start with, I'll show you guys from pulling guard. I like to do the overhead from the pole or from when they stand up in close guard. So to start with the pull, right, I want to make sure that I'm pulling on the side where I grab her slip. So I'm going to set up some grips. Maybe I trip her first and grab a cross grip, and she goes, yeah, and then I can grip that one. It's really good that she's grabbing me. So this way, when I go for my guard pull, I'll at least know that she's not going to grab my foot because her hand is occupied. So, yep, I'm going to step to the side where I'm holding that sleeve, and after I make that shuffle step, right, I'm going to take my leg and swing it high up at her hip. I want to create a lot of momentum, so when I pull her down, it's like I'm yanking her down. So we start, right, with the grips. She's holding onto my sleeve, so I know now I can go. So I take my shuffle step, leg up, pull. If I can lock, right, I'm going to pull her straight into close guard. Now, if she goes to stand up immediately, let's turn this way. Perfect. She goes to stand. As soon as she stands, I'm going for my over-under. It's a timing thing. So I have to feel when she's standing that her weight is pouring forward, right? So could you get that done on the knees, please? She's gonna go to stand, and you'll notice my grips, cuff grips. And as soon as she stands, because I have the cuff grips, yeah, you can see her bracing, I'm gonna punch them back. This way, Denise does not have those annoying posts to stop my sweep. So I'm gonna punch them back, kung fu style. You can see my shins are wrapped tightly around her body, right? One at each hip. If I bring my knees towards my face, it's gonna bring her weight more towards me, right? The more Denise pressures forward too, she's helping me out. So I punch, I pull my knees towards my face, and then hip up. If you're lucky, you will come up straight into mount, right? At the very least, you'll come up and get your 2 points, right? So, again, grab the grip I want. Grab her sleeve, she grabs my sleeve. So as soon as she grabs something on the side where I'm grabbing that sleeve, I know I'm safe to pull guard. Somewhat safe. So I take a side step and shuffle, bring my leg up, and as I do, pull. Should be like a yank, right? And then, yep, Denise does not want to stay in close guard. She's going to stand up. And as soon as she comes, as she's standing, I feel as she stands, her weight pouring forward. We all kind of lean forward as we stand in guard, right? So I'm using that to my advantage. Knees together. Punch those wrists out like a roll. Knees touch. It's like I want to sniff my knees. And I hip up. Make sure your partner, when you practice this, tucks their chin, or else they will face plant. When you're practicing this with your partner, it is extremely important that your partner tucks their chin when they're going over. If you don't, you will face plant. So, Denise stands up, right? I get my cuff grips on you. No one's hurt, right?
No face.